For much of the time, we probably don't give the roof lines of our homes a second thought. It's only when they need attention that we realise their importance and we start to worry about them.